On Friday morning, June 1st, two calls came into the Greater Cleveland chapter notifying us of a home fire on Buckingham Avenue on the city's east side. Both callers claimed that several adults and children lived in the home and they now needed our help. Our disaster action team workers, Gary Grano and Talib Zaid, rolled up in front of the home in a disaster services van and saw extensive damage to the structure, a lot of belongings on the front lawn, and several adults and children milling about. Gary and Talib got to work right away, collecting information about the people affected and determining the best way to help them. Four adults and seven children had been chased from their home by fire before dawn. They were grateful that they all got out alive, especially considering the extent of the damage, but they had no idea what to do or where to go. The family was given financial assistance. The grandmother, Patricia Montgomery, said, "This will keep us together as a family. That's the most important thing, that we're together." They were given comfort kits, toothbrushes and toothpaste, shampoo and a wash rag. Not a lot, but when you have nothing but the clothes on your back, those items that most of us take for granted represent hope. The children all received Mickey Mouse dolls, giving them something to take their minds off all they just lost. This is what your Red Cross does three times every night on average in Northeast Ohio.